we sincerely have to get into a dialogue with God and partnership with our brethren, you know, to achieve maximum effectiveness. I think we're dissipating a lot of energy because we're either working singly or we're not as strategic. It's what I call the challenge of opportunity. How do I make the most of the opportunity God has given me? Anybody that has any ideas for me, that is my passion, that is my burden, that is my desire. And I'm all ears, and I'm sure people will give me some good ideas over these next 2 days. Thank you very much.